So, you know, all of this.
I was just talking about that about myself this morning.
Oh, man. It's like the older you get, the more grumpy. Oh, man.
Y'all did?
Yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
I guess I can quit breaking y'all now.
No, but this is a badass one.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Dang. I appreciate it.
I think it heats up, and then I'm just playing.
You got a radio on? No.
It's got a cell phone included.
Oh, man. Put this to use, man. I actually seen that, and it's a wall one, too.
Yeah, thank you. I appreciate it, man.
Yeah, that's what's up. I don't know how it feels getting gifts, so you know what I mean?
Aww.
I get a little excited, man.
It's called anxiety. What you're experiencing this morning is called anxiety.
This is from Hannah.
It's called family.
Yeah. It's scary at times, you know. Bye. Oh, I see music on it.
Bye.
Oh, shit.
Bye.
What?
Yeah.
Are you serious right now?
This is me?
Yes, it's
you. Are you serious?
Yes.
Yeah, you did.
I did.
That's wow. I deserve this.
Yeah, it's for Drew's hair.
Oh, man.
Yes.
This is
that's the one I wish I'd have got me when I was doing my podcast stuff. That thing.
It's got the little radio. The,
yes, yes.
What the?
The mic or whatever it's called.
It's got the little the filter thing on it.
You be careful. Did you go
holy
get it?
Shit.
Go, baby. Go. Levi. Levi. Hey.
Oh,
go get it. Go.
Yes.
Go get it.
Oh,
he's
man,
like, what? Go get it.
Oh,
go get it.
Yeah.
He's hiding it.
You got your, you got your left wrap.
Man, how much did this cost?
No
comment. Don't say.
Don't say.
Stop
that's a lot.
It's not about the money. It's about the gift.
That's it.
But yeah.
He's like, what is
it? No,
Levi.
No,
don't
no.
touch it.
Nah, he can tell. He's all right. He can touch it. Just he'll be careful with it. Mm-hmm. That's why you no kid in the candy store.
That thing is.
Just want to cry. A
okay, go ahead. Go ahead and cry.
Let me open this next one so I get over it. Thank you very much. I should have got a lump of coal, but
in the family.
Well, I thought when she showed me the picture. I thought you had picked it out for her to get you.
No, I didn't know. She kept handing it off, and I don't know. I mean, that's the last thing I thought of on the coon, you know what I mean?
Really? Get it, baby, get it.
Well, I'm nervous now.
That's what I think it is. As you said, it's good.
Oh, man. It's that fit. It's the thing that can block off all the sound.
Yes,
right.
Exactly. So you
oh.
get that.
How
sound.
Did you know how to get all this?
Oh. I looked it up on Amazon.
Did you?
Yeah.
That's
wow.
awesome.
So it came in the mail.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
I've never had one like that.
And it's got your new nickname on it. Monkey.
Oh my.
I never opened it. I don't know what it looks like.
You got your own studio now.
Man.
That's what the studio looks like.
And to think, 29 years of bitching, this is what I finally got.
Yeah.
Well, you just got in with the right people.
That is set up. That set up right there was the setup that I was wanting to do when I was doing my podcast stuff. Because you've got your own.
And Drew, it's not bitching, it's praying. 29 years
oh, no,
of praying.
Oh, no, I was bitching. Praying is a whole different thing. I'll be bitching, man.
I'll
be bitching.
Nice, nice,
I get,
nice.
Man, that's, wow.
Yeah.
I think it's
don't look at me.
No.
Flip it that way, guys.
Oh, my God.
And
it says monkey.
Later on down the road, if that comes about, is getting a stand.
You know how to shop, girl.
Mm-hmm. And you put that around your mic and get it up here, and it catches your natural sound.
This is the only stuff we dream about having.
Yeah.
Serious.
Was it plastic or is it foam?
It's that foam.
It's
stuff.
Foam.
It catches all, remember how I always tell you the background clutter is like in my music and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
You won't have no black background clutter.
Won't have no black ground clutter.
Black ground.
Man, thank y'all. I really appreciate
awesome.
It, man. Oh.
Wow.